This is Teacher Alex from EduCRE.com. In this lesson, we will identify the intercepts and vertex of a quadratic function graph. Let's read. We will identify the intercepts and vertex of a quadratic function graph.